that Noah was moved by fear to build an ark. Because he believed the judgment of God was coming, he did what God commanded to be rescued from that judgment. Does that make sense? If we believe the coming judgment is on the way, we are going to order our lives to be pleasing on that day because I fear the judgment of God.